Hello, everybody. My name is Markiplier, and welcome back to Resident Evil. Now, we're going down into the basement, but we got a moment of respite here in this office where I'm able to find some goodies and hopefully find some more mysteries about what we got going on here. Can't jimmy it open. God, there must have been some point when I was able to get a lockpick, but I haven't found it yet because this is like the third container that I've seen with just a normal everyday lock on it that I just haven't been able to see. Dear Courtney, those bastards are looking for me, but maybe this gives you a chance to escape. To escape, you have to find the reliefs shaped like dog heads. I saw one of the heads in the dissection room underground. Get it? It's the key out of here. Oh, okay. Well, this is a bit late in the game to be telling me about that one. Ooh. There's another one. Something's wrong with me. It must be that shit they made me eat. If I'm going to die, I'd at least like to go out fighting. I'm gonna get a hold of the shotgun I saw in the rec room and make them regret what they did to me. You need to get out of here. I love you, Courtney. Love, Travis. Okay, so that must be the guy. Oh wait, that was a name that was downstairs. That was definitely one of the names that I saw down below. Now, I think I know how to open that one, but I'm not 100% sure about it. Ooh, is there anything else that I should put in my Jimmy Jams? I guess I can put the cash away. Yeah, should be okay. I don't need the gunpowder on me right now, so I guess I can put that away too. But you never know when you need to craft it on the go, so I guess I can keep that with me. I guess. Alright, that'll be good enough. Okay, so now I should have everything that I need to keep going on forward. And hopefully, everything is gonna turn up roses for me, and then hopefully, somehow, some way, I should be able to find a lockpick of some sort. Now, I'm not 100% sure about that. Maybe I've already missed the opportunity to do that, but there's just been so many containers that have locks on them that definitely need me to pick them. Because I can't just jimmy open with my knife. There's gotta be a lockpick. Now, I know that I'm gonna have to go back. I know this isn't continuing on into a different area, because I need to get the dog heads and be able to do what I need to do. I've already been in here, I'm just kind of hesitant to see if anything's respawned. Okay, so it said, you know how to open the door, don't you? Just remember three A's and a handprint. Do what you want with his girl. I'm assuming that I'm alone here, which is probably a bad assumption to make, especially if there's someone in this one. So I'm trying to open Travis's, and Travis was the guy writing the letter. So the food that they had you eat, the quote-unquote food, the offal that they had, O-F-F-A-L, is apparently infected with whatever biological contaminant is infecting the rest of this house. Well, there's a handprint. Oh, wait. Laura, William, Sean, whoa, thought I saw something. This was Tamara. Three A's and a handprint. Whoa. Okay, hi. Well, that was easy. No, fucking. Whoa. Fuck you, dude! Fuck you! Oh, fuck. Let me get you in your face. Oh, you're tougher than the other ones, ain't you? Whoa! Fucking goddammit! Holy shit, Travis! Jesus! Jiminy! Jessmas! Oh boy. Whoa. Excuse me! What? Fucking got that just in time. Oh, fuck. I need to learn how to guard. That guy was way tougher. Travis had a lot of good going for him. Holy shit. God, I keep completely forgetting that I can actually guard in this game. Let me just... yeah, okay, that's a little better. It's gonna deal with the huge lacerations down my thorax. Oh man, I still got some goop juice on me. Dissection room key. Stop that right there so I can get in the dissection room now. Well, that's not good, and I don't have nearly enough bullets to be able to deal with anything else. At least not one that's as strong as that one is. Ugh. I keep thinking they remind me of- Oh, fuck. I saw that move. Oh, shit. Ugh. God, there's so many noises in here. Fucking stop, just stop. Okay, so I can't go in the workshop. It's locked from the other side, but I can go in the dissection room, wherever that might be. Okay, there's definitely something in here. I don't want to fight it with a goddamn knife. Ho!
Who? Hey! Why?
There's just so many noises! There's just so many goddamn noises! I don't need any of this. I need to be better than this. I need to be bigger. I need to be better. Scorpion. Oh! Exactly what I thought I needed! I knew I'd need a scorpion key! Treasure photo. I don't know what that means. Treasure photo? What is that? A lockpick! I was just talking about that! Oh, that's perfect! Okay, so now I can actually go back and be able to unlock everything that I need to unlock. Ugh. And I don't know if I'm ever gonna make my way all the way back to the guest house. Okay, so I got some chem fluid. Oh boy. Further down. Why do I gotta go further down? Before I go further down, I'm gonna check out what was in the horrifying bathroom. Oh man, I need more bullets. Oh, I can- what the fuck? Oh shit, dude. Oh, gotta be- oh, fuck me. Oh, buck. Gotcha. Okay, gotcha. With barely enough bullets to spare. Oh, boy. Man. I gotta remember to guard. Where did he even come from? He just dropped down from the goop. That is very, very Dead Space of you. Ugh. Did I finish my thought? They remind me of the Dead Space monster that never died. No matter how many times you shot it, it'd always grow back. Oh man, that kind of coincides with the biological aspect of this one. Whatever the virus is, it causes extreme regeneration, so I can probably assume that that's just the offshoot of all this goop, this black biological matter, whatever it may be. Oh fucking fuck, I gotta make some shit. Oh fuck, I gotta, quickly. Okay, here we go. Reload. Way! Clap, clap. Oh fuck your ugly face. Whoa! Okay, three shots to the dome and they go down. They keep twitching, but they go down at least. But the bigger one, he had a big claw hand. He was- Fucking what the fuck? Oh, I hate this game. I love this game. I love this game a lot- Ah, fucking! Okay, alright, everything's fine, I guess. Handgun ammo, that's good. I should've just picked that up instead of crafting all the stuff. I need more goop juice in my life. But I know that I can survive this. Ah! Fucking goddammit! Where are they coming from? Whoa, ow, fuck, goddammit! Oh, come on! Oh, goddammit! Fucking hell, just shoot him! What the fuck?! Goddammit, are you kidding me?! Whoa, man, I'm bad at this. I'm sorry, guys, I'm bad at this. Oh, I gotta be better. Molded, these creatures are hard to kill. To stop them, you will either have to take off their heads or completely tear their bodies apart. Okay, so the only way to kill them is to hit them in the head. It literally just amounts to me not being a dumbass. Alright.
Man, I should- Okay, I'm gonna use it. I just wanna be at full health so that I can take my time with this, even though they're probably gonna fudge me up. But I can take my time with this, and then carefully go through and kill what I need to kill. If I recall... Oh fuck, that guy. Where you go? Oh! Oh, he doesn't know I'm here! Oh, I forgot! I could be stealthy! Oh, I kind of forgot that was an element of the thing that I could do! Oh, that would probably be incredibly useful! Ooh, fucking hello! Okay, hi. You don't see me, you do. Fucking goddammit. Alright, come on, come on, what do you want? What do you want? Huh? Missed me. Or you hit me, but it didn't hurt. Oh, fuck, the other one! Fuck, 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 fuck! Fuck, fuck! Bam. In the dome, in the dome, in the dome, in the dome, in the dome. Whoa! Chrome in the dome, chrome in the dome! Oh boy. I come around the corner, bitch. Oh, what that? You hit in head? Whoa, oh, fuck! Barely got that up in time. Holy sh- Yeah! Take some of that, bitch! Oh, shit, yeah. Okay, where's your friend? Shit. How am I doing on health? Yeah, pretty good. The blocks work. The blocks definitely 100% work. And your friend here, where is he at? Huh? I'm using up a few more bullets than I would like, but maybe I could switch to the knife if I get just one of them, because then I should be able to dance around it and block it enough that I would- Whoa, okay, are you back? What the hell? you the same one that you were before? Oh, fuck. Not you. Fuck, stop twitching. There we go. Went down. Ah, man, I'm wasting bullets, though. I gotta be better about that. I mean, I know I'm only missing by that much, but I should be a much better first-person shooter than I am right now. Alright. So let's just take this calm and carefully, because there's death around every single goddamn corner. I do like that this game-
Ooh.
Ah, fucking goddammit! Fuck me! Jesus Christmas! Don't do that. There we go. Oh. Oh, you're only got one arm. Whoa, fuck. Ah! Don't- Whoa. He's only got one arm. Well, this one's tough. Alright, there he goes. God damn it! I'm just blasting through all of my bullets. I think I gotta do the knife on the next one that I find, because otherwise I'm just gonna be completely out. I don't wanna constantly be crafting, like, bullets. I should conserve that chem fluid for other stuff, I suspect, but I don't know if I wanna go toe-to-toe with one of those bastards. Ugh. Anything over here? This is gonna be quiet in here. Oh, fuck! Oh, come on! Fuck, dude! They just sneak- Oh, fuck! Alright, well, the change of plans, going gun. Oh, blam blam in your fam. Oh man, going that way is just a goddamn nightmare. Okay, if I can just get one of you- Oh, nope, ain't gonna happen. Fuck. Whoa, no. Oh, fuck. Whoa, what the fuck? What the fuck was that? He just disappeared. So if you go too far away from where their origin point is, they just melt. So you can get away from them. Maybe I don't even need to kill all of them. Whoa. Okay, I'm apologizing if this is all like, you already know this, but I'm learning this as I go. So apparently I don't need to kill all of them. Whoop, and there's another one. Okay, that guy forms right there. Whoa. Okay. I'm gonna go toe-to-toe with him. Whoop. Block. Ow! Whoa! Whoa! Ow. Ow. I need to goop. Okay. This was a bad idea. This is one of those bad ideas. Okay. Holy shit. Whoa, fuck. Come on. Whoa! God damn it! Holy shit! Oh! Fuck! Oh my god! Okay, so, alright. Holy shit. The scorpion key will allow you to get your hands on the shotgun. Maybe that's what I should do. They are fucking ridiculous. Like, unbelievable. Oh my god. So, I'm gonna go back. Because oh yeah, the scorpion key. I have that. Oh shit, god damn it, I forgot I'm before I dumped my shit in my- Holy shit, alright, sorry guys, I know that I'm not 100% good at this, but I'm still learning everything I can about these enemies, they're just fucking terrifying. I'm playing on normal, and these guys are giving me the most shit I've ever had in my life. Like, my god, it is astonishing how much they are beating my ass into the ground. So what I'm gonna do is I'm gonna put that stuff away. I need to get more inventory space, so I'm gonna put my craftables in the bag because I don't want to waste them right now. I know there's bullets in that one, but maybe I'll be able to craft up some shotgun shells after I get the shotgun because I think I need to go upstairs. I need to go in Grandma's room, and then I need to carry on out of here. Let me use the scorpion key. Ka-chunkers! Okay, so I'm gonna go back. Oh shit, we're here. Oh, fuck. Alright then, I can deal with that. So what I need to do is I need to find the doors that are scorpion doors. Is that someone? Hey, it's someone! Oh god, hi! Hey!
Hope Marguerite didn't hear that.
I don't know, I don't fucking know, I don't fucking know. Oh god, I didn't know that you were still here! Fuck, man. Oh boy, do I have to deal with him? Oh boy, I do, don't I? What's in the box? Please be bullets. Oh fuck, it is bullets. Okay, you wanna fuck on me, old man? Huh? Fuck you up, dude. Nah, I'm gonna piss you off as much as I can, dude. Oh boy. Okay, I'm just gonna run you around this big ass circle. Ooh, chem fluid. And then, ooh. Yeah, I know. Oh, get wrecked, bitch! Okay, I can't promise that he's gonna stay down for long. Let me slice you up a bit. Carve up your nice- Dude, that's not what I wanted to do, but I guess that's okay too. Jesus. Oh, fuck, yeah. Yeah.
Oh, no.
Whoa. Okay, so that guy's just like a permanent fucking threat? How the fuck am I gonna be able to get away from that guy? Oh, shit. Well, that's not a good sound. Okay, this is all much worse than it needed to be. I don't know why. Oh, boy. I don't know where he is. But I'm gonna get in here, get what I need. Gonna use the goddamn skeleton key. Scorpion key. Skeleton scorpion key. Get in here. Hi, Grandma! Hey, Grandma! Oh, fuck. What the fuck? Get what I need. Get everything. Dear Ms. Baker, how have you been feeling recently? It's been a long time since you last came in for your- He's still there. Oh, fuck.
You can't hide from me, boy!
Oh, fuck. Come on. Don't fuck me up. I need to read this goddamn letter. Should've closed the damn door. Please don't fucking come over here! Oh, fuck. Oh, no. No. Ignore the grandma's room is open!
It won't be long before I find you and kill you!
Okay. Good! Great! Now that we got that date saved, let's just meet in the evening, or the morning, or tomorrow, or next month. We'll go on a lovely date. And you can just fuck off.
Have you been feeling- I'm writing you to tell you I've finished examining your x-rays. Those dark areas in your cranium are fungus-like structures that seem to be related to mold. The hallucination and noises you said you've been hearing may be related to these growths. If your symptoms are due to the fungal parasite, it must be removed before it's too late. I don't mean to scare you, but I'm seriously concerned for your health. Please come to the hospital as soon as you read this letter. As your doctor, I strongly recommend you undergo further tests. Crawford Lang, Bellevue General Hospital. So, that means that the biological contaminant, whatever is keeping these people alive, is related to a fungus. Which is really interesting. Definitely interesting, but I now have bigger thoughts. Okay, I'm gonna close that. Hope you didn't hear that. I'm tired of chasing all these shitheads around the yard. The next time one of our guests runs away, hide the dog head relief so they can't get out of the house. Let's hide them like this. Living room grandfather clock, the book in the recreation room, the dissection room in the basement. Wait, the living room grandfather clock? But I did that, didn't I? Maybe I should try that again because it didn't seem to work. Maybe I clicked on the wrong thing, I have no idea, but I'm gonna try that again. Dissection room in the basement. Okay, I can do that. So I was almost at the dissection room, but I was just, like, I was hindered by so many people in front of me. Okay, so, didn't I pick up the dissection room key? I have no idea. I'll have to look back again. Handgun ammo. Ooh, fuck. Okay, where was the... There was a shotgun in here. Oh, there. I don't have enough space. Okay, it's a broken shotgun. I've got shotgun shells, two chem flute.
Where are you?
Yeah, nowhere. Oh, fuck. Nowhere. Nowhere, dude. So I need to... why doesn't the chem fluid stack? That's annoying. That's really annoying. Okay. Shit. Fuck. Okay, I'll put those back. Jesus. Okay, so I need to do something about this. I gotta go to the box. Whoa. Fuck that guy. I'm gonna go for it. Hopefully I can get downstairs, get what I need dropped off, and then be able to come back here. Just don't know if he's gonna be nearby. And then at the same time, I'm gonna try to open the grandfather clock, and hopefully that's gonna help me. Come on, close the damn door. Close the damn- Oh, fine. You know what? Fine. Fuck it. I'm just gonna go for it. So I- Hopefully I'm gonna be able to get what I need to get and then get out of here. So, I'll be right back once I figure that shit out. Let's get it. Hi!
Don't worry, I'm still here!
Hey, fucking what the fuck?! Holy shit, dude, that was your dinner table!
How am I gonna replace this?
I don't know, you did it! Jesus Christ! Fuck, dude. Ah, fuck, okay, alright, fuck. Fuck, can I close this door? Oh, I can't. God damn it, how am I supposed to deal with this asshole? Can I do this? Oh, fuck. Okay, I did it. Ah! Fuck ding dong, bing bong. Ah, fuck, I got the dog head. Fuck. Ah, fuck. Okay, all right. Bye. Is he gonna be able to get me in here? I can only assume this is a safe space, but I got the dog's head. I thought I did that last time. Maybe I clicked on the wrong item accidentally, but holy shit. Jeez, okay. Tom, put that away. Well, you do know my name. That's very clever of you. Good job. Okay. Also, I wanted to say something yesterday about the video from Mia. I realize now I was excluding the possibility that she made that in the time that both of us had been kidnapped and that she had recovered from her shotgun to the faceness, her deadness, her extreme deadness. Yeah, she had somehow recovered from that because none of these people seemed to be able to die. But, it just didn't seem possible. I thought it was like an older thing. How would they have made a VHS of it already? You know what I mean? It just seemed like a bit of a stretch for me, but it's entirely possible that that could be the way that it is. So I just wanted to address that also. Okay. These people are unfriendly, to say the least. Yeesh. Oh, he's upstairs, isn't he? Okay. Oh, fuck.
Come out, wherever you are!
Oh, boy. Okay, he's going upstairs. That's good, I guess. It's where I need to go, but okay. Fuck this guy. Fuck this a-hole. Alright, so somehow I gotta sneak upstairs around him.
I can smell you.
I don't know how you can smell me when everything is rotten and fetid around here. Grab it. Come on, grab it. There we go. No, you know you don't. Which way are you going? Oh boy, don't come this way.
You know I'm gonna find you, right? Well, I do.
Okay, alright. Yeah. Ah! Fucking goddammit! Did he see me? Did he hear me shout? He probably did. Oh boy, yeah, he probably did. He's just not talking
fuck
about
you.
It. Fuck me! Come on, that's pretty mean, don't you think? Alright, I'm just gonna go for it, gonna get the shotgun, gotta replace the two of them. Grab one, grab the other, I need enough inventory space to do that. But okay. Grab that. Okay, replace it with the broken one. There we go, and we're done. Okay, we're out of here. Thank you, fuck you, fuck off! Jesus. Alright, so either way, I've got shotgun. I don't know if I know how to make shotgun bullets. But at least I've got the shotgun, and I've got a lockpick, so I can make something and hopefully pick up some shotgun ammo on the go now. At least I got two weapons, so I'm gonna put this... This is gonna be number three. How do I move this? Ah, whatever, I guess it's four and stuck that way. Alright, so I'm gonna save. Ugh, fuck. Yeah! God, this game just gave me the heebie-jeebies. I mean, it's really well done with the way that they work the enemies in this game. It's unbelievably well done. It is always terrifying. It is always feeling like they're gonna kill me because it's like every enemy is that enemy from Dead Space. They're all gonna kill you dead, and you have no chance of survival. Jeez, So what I'm gonna do right now is I still can't make shotgun ammo yet, but at least I can make handgun ammo and use up the chem fluid. So, my pistol is still my best bet, but now I have the shotgun to be able to do more with. So, oh boy. Okay, so I don't know if I need the skeleton key right away. I can always come back for it. It's just taking up a lot of space and, okay, that should be okay. Alright, good. We're good. Alright, this should be good enough. Should I use my lockpick on this? I know it's in here. It's not necessarily that I want to use that, though. Okay, let's just carry on. Oh boy, here we go. Let's do this. We gotta get the third dog head from down here. If we don't get this dog head, we're not getting out of here. I just gotta figure out which way to go to do it. Down the back way with all those generators seems to be a lot of death. So I'm gonna try the other direction first, see if that works out any better for me. I don't know if it will, but I'm just gonna try it. There may be just equally as many enemies, but at least I know that I can get away from them, so I don't always have to try to kill them. I can try to get away. Okay, what do we got here? Ooh, that was shotgun ammo? Oh shit, this is a snake door. I don't have a snake key for this. Alright, so there's only one way to go now. Fuck. I should also try to figure out what these psychostimulants do. Shit, dude. Alright. Fuck. Alright, so there's a few more down here I gotta deal with, and I gotta deal with intelligently. I'm not gonna do that right now. I'm gonna do it after I kill these bastards. I would shotgun him. What? Again? How are you back? How the fuck are you back? What? Oh, this is before I did this. I forgot the save. Oh, fuck me then. Hey, hey, hey. Don't even try. Whoa, okay. Don't even try. Ow, okay. There, one down. Okay. You can't get me. There we go. Two down. Two down. Not too bad. They went down pretty smoothly. Too bad they don't drop any items. I totally forgot that this was before I actually did these. Oh, fuck. So do I have... I've got a chem fluid and no gunpowder. I should keep gunpowder on me, but there's stanky dank over here. I can just combine it with that. I can always use more of that. Okay, combine these two, get me some more health, because I don't want to die again. That is number one priority, not to die again. I know, seems like... Oh, fuck, I forgot about you. Yeah, fuck off. Nah. Okay, alright. Whoa, whoa, double hit, double hit, double hit. Way. Fuck. No. Whoa. I need stanky dank. God, just go down. Jeezums. Oh, fuck. Just give me a stanky dank. Goop deuce. Fuck. God damn it, he went away. I don't know if that means he recovered his health. God, why were these guys such a problem? Alright, come on back. Come on. Oh, come on. Where are you? Where are you at? Where are you at? Where are you at? Huh? Oh, another one, huh? Alright, okay. Fuck. No! Oh, fuck that double hit, but I think I blocked that one. Whoa, okay. I'm completely out. Jeezums. How am I completely out? Fuck you, dude. Oh, fuck off. Oh, hell yeah. Alright, how am I doing on health? I'm doing okay. I'm still in the green. So long as I'm in the green, I'm not gonna take any goop juice. Where are you at, buddy? Where's this friend? Huh? I've got three bullets to my name. That's- Oh, fucking! Fuck. Whoa. Shotgun block. Boom, bitch! Boom! Oh, fuck. Shit, okay. Boom! Okay, I'm completely out. And that's a bad thing. I'm literally completely out of ammo. How in the fuck? That's ridiculous. Is that shotgun? Yeah, okay. I've got two shots left, which means if I'm very smart about this, I can kill two more creatures. Or run away screaming like a little bitch baby. Strong chem fluid? What? Can I use that to make shotgun shells? Is that what I can do? I'm gonna take this cycle of stimulants. See where items are for a limited time. Well, okay, oh. Alright, oh, shit. What? Lockpick? Doesn't fit this lock. Oh, this is the dissection room. Oh, okay. I know this one. I need to go get the dissection room key. That's why I thought I had that, because I forgot this reset. Oh. How did I miss you? How did I miss that? I completely forget. Okay, oh shit. But, so long as I get that- ooh. Whoa! That is hidden. Holy shit. Okay, but is there more stuff in here? I put it in the box. I definitely put it in the box. I'll be right back. I definitely put it in the box. Oh no. It's over here. Wait, what the fuck is down? What the fuck did I just pick up? God, just stop that! God, I hate that. Oh, I keep thinking that's- oh, fuck. So I've got two strong chem fluids. So I can make enhanced gun ammo or strong first aid med. Well, that's good. Alright, I'll use that. And this is what I was looking for, this is the section room key. Okay. And there's nothing else in any of these, so this is good. Alright, this is okay. This is good. I just need to go back, I need to get gunpowder to make more bullets, and then I should be okay. Man, this game takes a lot of planning. I hope they give me more inventory space eventually, because this is really, really tight to worry about all this stuff. But it makes sense. It does make sense. I can't exactly carry a whole lot of stuff on my person. So it is good that there's just not a constant stream of materials that are going up my ass. But at least I'll be able to go through here, and I'll be able to take care of these enemies now because I got more powerful bullets, which should be able to
Better take the heads off of them. All right, come out wherever you are, after I've already killed you. There better not be more of you. You better not have respawned or anything like that. All right. All right. Okay, I'm trusting you. I'm trusting you. All right, let's do this. Blammo, blammo! Hello? I've got a lot of ammo. Whoa, that's a hard push. Whoa. What the fuck? What the fuck? Oh my god, it's the guy- Oh fuck. It's the cop from the garage. How did he get down here? Hey, oh, okay.
I was gonna be your father. Now she says he will be her father. No. I will find him. And I will make him suffer. Hey, you, my friend, will help me.
Oh, shit. Is he gonna do something to the body of the cop? Oh shit, he is, isn't he? Oh fuck. Cause I see something moving on his body, which means maybe he's already been infected with whatever strange fungus is here. No idea. Okay, but at least I've got a lot of shotgun shells now, so that's good. And also, he took the dog's head, so that's the last dog head that I need, and he's got it, so I gotta go somewhere down there. Oh man, something is happening to that body. Something is definitely happening to that body. Alright. No time like the present, we gotta carry on. Okay. Alright, let's go. Oh boy. Okay. So if I gotta face off with the dad again, at least I'll be able to stun him. And they're giving me a lot of shotgun shells! Well, they are giving me a lot of shotgun shells. So I think the standard policy, the best practice is to always carry the herbs and the gunpowder whenever you have them, and then whenever you get chem fluid, you just instantly craft it into whatever you need. God, I never know what noises are noises and what are- Hi! Okay. Oh, this looks like an arena! I'm not too keen on the arena aspect of this. Oh boy. Oh boy. Oh boy. Oh boy. Oh my god. Oh my god. Oh.
Poor deputy.
Poor deputy? Something's happening to the deputy! Jesus. Ugh. Oh my god. Should I just be staring at this because it's probably a bad idea just to be here and watching this happen? Even the shadow's moving. Ugh. Seems like he might be getting a bit bulkier. Oh god, he is. Oh, I shouldn't be standing here. This guy is getting way bulkier. He's getting ripped as shit, bruh. Holy fuck. Oh boy. Okay, so anything else in here that I need? Doesn't look to be the case. Whoa, what was that? Whoa. Hang on there. Don't lock me in here with the deputy. Not yet, anyway. There we go, chem fluid. There might be something in here. So then I take that, combine that with the stanky herbs. Oh, I got that. Move that. Moving on. Oh boy. Seems like something could be crawling out of that any moment. Alright, what's in here? Well, why did I do that? Why would I have done that? Why did I do that? Oh fuck, hello. Well, this is a trap. This is very clearly a trap. I'm gonna get kicked down there. I'm gonna boot shoved up my butt. Let me just make sure that I've got everything that I need. Well, eventually I'm gonna get the snake key, apparently, but I just want to see everything first before I go down there. Gunpowder, good. Ugh. God, a whole cattle down here. Anything else? Anything else? Anything else? No? Alright. Well, let's get to it, then. Bring it on, I guess! Alright, here we go. I haven't saved in a while, but I think I can make it through this. And, yep, I knew it, I knew it. Hey, how's it going? How you doing? Oh, I got kicked down here! Who'd have thunked did it? All right, okay, all right. Whoa, hey, whoa.
You kill me, and I just go right back!
Ow.
Ow, okay, alright. I'm gonna shotgun you. Yeah, well, how do you like that, buddy? Oh, bitch! Whoa, fuck. Whoa, fuck. What is that? Should I shoot that? Oh my god. Oh my god. It is like the Ouroboros virus. Okay, let me load up with the more powerful stuff. Oh shit, that's not good. Okay, well, that's not good. What the fuck is that? Whoa, I can't block that, most likely. Whoa. Okay, so that's what I'm doing with that. Okay, alright, okay.
That's it!
Okay, alright. Whoa, 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 whoa. Come on, load up. Whoa, 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 whoa. Okay, alright, okay. Come on, come on. Moink. Whoa, hey, whoa. Holy fucking shit.
You go get it now.
Oh boy. Oh boy. Ah. Oh boy. Oh boy, oh boy. Ah. Fuck, man, I'm almost out of ammo. Oh wait, chainsaw. Ah. Chainsaw, fuck, yeah. Oh boy, oh boy. Oh boy, oh boy, oh boy. Oh fuck. Okay. Holy fucking shit! Oh boy.
You go.
Oh boy. Let me just preemptively, just in case. I don't know if I should. Oh boy. Ew. Oh boy. Ah, fuck. Ow. Oh, fuck. Oh, fuck. Get juice. There we go, there we go. Whoa, whoa. Oh boy, oh boy, oh boy, oh boy, oh boy, oh boy. Oh boy, that's not good. Alright, here we go. Oh boy. Boy! Okay, there we go again. Yeah, alright. Holy fucking shit. The fuck? Oh, okay, that's not okay. Oh, that's not okay. Oh boy. There was like a face. Did you see that? Oh.
Do me a favor and stay dead.
Oh my god. Did you see that though? There was like a face in whatever was bulbousing out of his body. There was literally a face. Like, I don't know what it was, but I definitely saw skull-like features and whatnot. I have no idea how accurate that is, but I have to review that. That was legit. That was fucking intense. Oh, good shotgun shells. Could've used that. Oh, yeah, yeah. Alright then. Is this gonna break the- this is gonna break the chainsaw, isn't it? Yep, okay, great. Good, great, yeah, alright, fine. That would have been incredibly useful in the entirety of the game. Good god. Ugh. Oh my goodness gracious gravy. Okay, well, I made it out of there! I used my brain! Ow, I just poked myself in the eye, but I used my brain and I used all the skills that I've brought with me in this endeavor. Okay, where is this way? So, what I need to find is I need to get that dog- did I get the dog head? Yeah, I have the dog head. And then over here, further deeper, there's a snake door, which I can only assume leads back somewhere, but I don't know if I have the snake key, or if the snake key is available anywhere. How's this guy doing? Ooh, still bad. Okay. Still bad. So I'm gonna do a comb over of everything to make sure that the snake key isn't down here, and then I'm gonna get out of here. Hi, Grandma. Hey, how you doing, Grandma? Nice singing, Grandma. Maybe I should just shoot Grandma in the back of the head, but I'm gonna save before I do that. Oh boy. Oh boy. Is that a big herb? Oh boy. Okay. So I'm saving. You've reached the maximum number of save slots, and you can create new saves. All right, I'll just go back from the beginning then. Overwrite this one, yes, please. Hi, yai, 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 yai. Well, that was fucking intense, but I got better as time went along, so thank you everybody so much for watching. Let me know what you think of this down in the comments below, and let me know how I'm doing, because I think I'm getting better. Oddly enough, third episode in, I'm not terribly sucking. I died a few times, but that's okay. So thank you everybody so much for watching, and as always, I will see you in the next video. Bye-bye!